1985, three officers of the same company were convicted of second-degree murder for the on-the-job death of one of their employees. This case was a landmark in the history of legal actions against managers who disregarded the health of their employees. Managers face a mandate of controlling the ever-increasing range of workplace hazards.